In this video, I'm going to build a beautiful WordPress website like this in front of your eyes in under 15 minutes of work. I believe that it will be very easy for you to follow me, even if you are a complete beginner. And if you stay with me until the end, I will show you how to create these beautiful custom pages with just a couple of clicks. Sounds interesting? The clock is ticking, so let's get started. Everything I use in this video is free of charge, but this will be a self-hosted WordPress website, so the only thing you need to buy is a domain name plus hosting. I recommend another video here to see a true story about one of the best hosting services I decided to use for all of my international projects. If you already have a domain name and hosting, jump to the next step. By the way, you can use the timestamps in the description down below this video to go directly to your desired step anytime. Now, let's get our hands dirty. After you get the domain name and hosting, go to the cPanel. What you need to do next is to find the WordPress installer. Now, click the Install tab here, then fill out every field with your own information. Then, click the button below to start the installation process. Remember the login details for future access. You will be able to reset everything anytime by sending a reset link to the admin email address, so be sure you remember it. After you click that button, in a matter of seconds, the content management system will be installed on your domain name, and then you can access the dashboard of your new WordPress website instantly by clicking this link here. To keep things as simple as possible, I am not getting into details like how to create a personalized email with your own domain name, but I will make a video about that in the future, so be sure to subscribe to this channel to get the videos we publish every Monday and Wednesday. Now, we have this fresh installation of WordPress with the default WordPress theme 2017. What's next? Let's change the default theme of WordPress with the free version of Hestia. You can get any theme you want, but for this tutorial, I will choose Hestia. Go to Appearance, Themes, and search for Hestia. Install and activate the theme, then go to About Hestia section here. Do all the recommended actions here like so. I will install these recommended plugins right now. And then, one more plugin I will install is Elementor, which I really believe it can become your best tool to create custom pages and posts from scratch. But I will show you more about that in the next minutes, so keep watching. Now, if you go to the front page of your new WordPress website, you will see something very different from what I have built here. So, let's get into recreating all the elements. To do so, you need to click on the Customize link under Appearance. Here is the place you will go often to change everything related to the aspect and settings of your WordPress theme. Just remember to click on Publish every time you change something. Now, I will change the site identity with my own logo, title, and tagline. Then, if you want to jump directly to any section you see in the preview, simply click on the pencil icon near the element you want to change and do your best to make it unique. I will change the text of the big title section here, the subtitle here, and remember that you can use these HTML commands to make the text smaller or bigger. And you can also insert a new line like so. The button text customizer is here. Change it with your own, and you can also set an anchor instead of a link here to create a scrolling effect like so. All of your front page sections have different anchors, and you can find them by following the theme documentation here. What I am going to do next is changing the content of the Features section, which you can find here. Or you can click directly on the pencil icon. Remember? Change the title, the section subtitle, and the future box's content here with your preferred content. I will set everything like in the demo, but with different colors for you to see how easy it is to customize everything. Now it's time to customize the About section. First, head to the About section and upload your own background image. Publish the changes and then move forward. Go to the live view of your page and then click Edit Page. Once you see the WordPress editor, click Edit with Elementor. If you don't see this big blue button here, go back to your dashboard and make sure you have installed and activated the Elementor WordPress plugin. If the About section is activated, you will notice the Add New Section button here. Click to create a single section, then drag a video element over. Copy the link to your desired video from YouTube and paste it in the link field here. Remember that you can drag any elements from the sidebar into the About section. Now it's time to do some adjustments to make it look as close as possible to the demo. Go to the Advanced tab of your video element and open the Border settings. Choose Solid. In the Border Type drop-down menu, then set the width to 10. Choose White as the color and adjust the border radius to 5. One more thing you can do, if you want, is to set the box shadow to the colors of your choice and make it look as good as you want with these adjustments. Adding a button below the video, it's easy. Drag a button element there and adjust the look and style of it in the Content and Style tab above. Change the button text here. The link and alignment here. And then you can also adjust the size of the button here. The color of the button in my case will be blue and the text will be black. The blog section, if it's activated, will automatically gather your latest blog posts, if there are any. Because this is a brand new WordPress website, I will create 3 demo blog posts with the same dummy text and different images to see how it's done. Next, if you have installed and activated the recommended plugins, the contact section will be populated with a contact form. You can access to change the settings of it here. Going back to the customizer of the front page, you can change the contact details on the left side of your contact form like so. The background image, section title, subtitle and form title here, and the contact content using the default WordPress editor here. Click the Save and Close button below, then you are done. You can keep this website as clean as it is on one page with this simple menu, but if you want more individual pages like the About Us page or the Contact page, stay with me because I'm going to show you how to create them with just a couple of clicks. Remember the OrbitFox WordPress plugin installed at the beginning of this video? You can also see a new element on your WordPress dashboard with the same name on it. Hover over it your mouse, then click on Template Directory. Here are 10 templates you can use to create awesome pages on your WordPress website for free. This is the Contact Us template and this is the About Us template. You can also import a template to create a page with pricing tables for your products and services. What you need to do next is to click the Preview button and then Import. After the page loads, you are ready to do your own customizations. Click Update once everything is finished and you are done. The only missing thing of your complete homepage right now is the menu you saw in the demo. If you want something simple, that is what I am going to show you right now. But if you want instructions on how to build a mega menu, for example, here is another video you can watch to learn exactly how you can do that. Go back to your dashboard now and click Menus under Appearance. Create a new menu by setting its name to Main Menu, for example, and then click Create Menu. Build your menu structure with the elements you have on the left side, and then tick Primary Menu here before clicking the Save Menu button on the right side of your screen. Now, everything is in its place and you know how to create a beautiful WordPress website in under 15 minutes. That was so easy, right? If you want to learn more about WordPress, check out these videos, then subscribe to get notifications every time we upload a new video. Thanks for watching.